I said it was up to the citizens of Pennsylvania. And of course, but I will tell y'all this, if I lived in Pennsylvania, I would have already cast my vote for John Fetterman for many reasons.